Say hi, Dada.
She's my cousin, but everybody's like, well, man, she's fine. I was like, yeah, that's why I kind of put a ring on it.
What happens if your one true love is also a member of your family?
It doesn't say anything in the Bible that cousins should not be together. I've actually been ruled it a lot.
She's peeking at us.
On this episode of True Life, you'll meet two women who are having kids with their cousins.
And I've been trying to get the money from everybody in the family, so it's, I mean...
You know they're not gonna help. Yeah.
Alexis is 6 months pregnant with her cousin's baby, and she's trying to raise bail to get her baby daddy out of jail.
You know there's a lot of our family that's not gonna help just because of the fact that me and Andrew are cousins.
But to do so, she needs to reach out to her disapproving family for help.
If everybody in the family can put everything aside and chip in a little bit.
I told you straight up, y'all got the same grandma.
Grace's marriage to her cousin Dylan has caused a huge fracture in her family.
My brother was like, your baby could be super messed up.
Unable to be outcast any longer, they have decided to move across the country.
I'm really, really hoping that people in LA will accept me and Dylan and accept us that we're in love, we have two babies, and we are cousins.
But first, Grace wants to make one last effort to reconcile her family's disapproval before they leave forever.
Apparently, we're gonna go ahead and have to settle this.
Both women have their cousin's baby. Can they find a way for their family to accept their choices, or will these cousins have to choose one over the other? Find out next on True Life, I Had My Cousin's Baby.
I didn't think I'd be going through this with him. I didn't think I would have to worry about this with somebody in my own family.
I'm just keeping things in the family.